something off his hands and so far today. Here it comes.